Greetings from MedTalks. I am Dr. Major Prachi Garg, Secretary IMA, New Delhi branch. With me is Professor Dr. Jugal Kishore.
I am Dr. Jugal Kishore. I am Director, Professor and Head of the Department of Community Medicine in Vardhman Mahavir Medical College and Subdivision Hospital.
So the mortality of rabies is very high, almost 400 deaths per day. Is government doing any measures or any steps to prevent or decrease the incidence?
Yes, at the government level, central government level, we have the national program for rabies control. Similarly, at the state level, all the state governments has one or other type of measures to control the rabies in their areas. So the government is looking after this problem very well. The issue is that catering the need of the people, because the volume of post-exposure prophylaxis is huge, because the dog bite cases in every area is quite high. In some areas the animal bite is also there. What I want to say that when it is classified by WHO that how you have to give, and the government is accepting those classification of the bite. We say the categories of bite. We have a category 1, 2 and 3. The 3 bite is like where the central nervous system is involved, or maybe very close to your head or maybe chest, then the category 3 is given. Where the instead of beside giving the vaccine, we also give the immunoglobulin, and the immunoglobulin is actually antibodies. Antibodies are like you are having the virus which is injected or at the bitten site by the animal, and that virus is that is known as the antigen, and on the antigen we have already prepared antibodies. So if we put the immunoglobulin directly into the site where the virus is available or maybe available, then you have less chance of getting the rabies. So in category 3 bites, we, beside giving the vaccine post exposure, we also give the immunoglobulins, and the government is providing free of cost of the vaccine. But for immunoglobulin you have to go to the higher center, like Subdivision Hospital or AIIMS or maybe RMN Hospital. Immunoglobulin is costly and it's not available all the places. But vaccines are in MCD or maybe in government hospital, they are free of cost.